So this is for like the two people out there that genuinely want to know how to beat these stupid fucking chapters on Brutal. Because they're really stupid and dumb and very stupid and incredibly stupid. Holy shit, they're stupid. And I'm gonna do this climbing in fast motion because I fucking hate it. What? Alright, so what you do is you can't afford to be bad at the game.
He's over here!
No. Good thing I'm the best player this game has ever seen. That's it. I like to grab the Moss 12.
That's good help.
Kind of depends on what you like, though. And then you just run over here because, cool. You clip through here, and then you just run over here. And you have to shoot that. You literally have to shoot that. And then you just run up here and grab this. Don't know how that didn't kill him, but oh well. And I'm gonna get the Wes because I like it better.
This place could use a good plumber.
Then you get that checkpoint, and then you just restart. Go back here. Go up here, clip through the wall right here, it's not right here, I'm being stupid, it's right here, and then you just kind of run along here, you go up here. You go right here. You'll notice that you're soft locked, so you clip through here. And then you just clip back in there. and then you just kill him. That should be a... Yeah, that's... And then you pull this. And then you run in here and just do everything normally, and that's it. And once again, I'll do the climbing in fast motion because holy shit, it's boring. So you run up here, and then you clip through here, and you have to hold the right stick still, because the camera loves to fuck up on that part. Then you clip through here. And then... clip through here. And then... you walk in here. Just restart checkpoint. And cool. You can't do that anymore. Oh well. Fuck.
Shit.
Okay, we got it. That was like super quick, so that's the best way to do it. Shit. Alright, yeah, it's involved with the camera. And you run over here until these people show up. And then you kind of just kill them.
Oh, great.
Except I'm watched. Did he go? Is he still over there? And then that should be it. Yeah, that is. And then you could do that, or...
Oh what? Boy.
I didn't even hit L2. So you clip through the door. Because that's hilarious. Run up here, and then it's the normal level. You're not soft locked because you went into the other room.